Hi everyone, this is Odd Apostrophe. Let's check out Arcade Archives Armed F on Nintendo Switch. Oh, there's only one version. I guess they only shipped one internationally. Alright, what do we got here? This game's gonna be hard as hell, isn't it? All these games from this era were hard. Excuse me. Boy. It's definitely spring. Ah, oh, crap! Wow, yeah, that's a good way to start. Oh. That'll help? I highly doubt it. It's actually a pretty good looking game. What the crap? That's about how I. Where I was playing my first game. Yeah, running back to my parents. Ah, I need another quarter! No, you just need to get better, rotten kid. Sound like an old motor. Ah, damn it! Thought I was doing well there for a minute. Ah, damn it. Too distracted by that stuff on the bottom of the screen. Ah, son of a bitch! Even the power-ups are killing me. Next stage clear. Son of a bitch. Well, you know what? I actually really like this game. This is audap. You've been watching Formation Armed F on Nintendo Switch. And yeah, it's actually still pretty fun. I think the visuals still hold up pretty well, even nowadays. The art direction's really good. Maybe the sound's not so hot. I mean, that music is real annoying, but even past that, you know, it's appropriate for the time and the design, so you really can't fault it for that. Yeah, I actually think this is fun, and I think if you are okay with kind of these older top-down shooters, then this is certainly one that is well-made. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.